Tell me the truth and not just something you think I want to hear. Are you 100% sure you want to marry me?
No, no one is 100% sure of anything.
I am. I am that sure you're something special. That this is just the beginning for you. Okay, that you're going to do amazing things, but to get there, you got to have these experiences on your own.
Wait a minute.
Listen to me. You got to have these experiences on your own. I can't have to be there with
you. Wait a minute. Are you breaking up with me?
I've been having a hard time adjusting. I had the shiniest wheels, now they're rusting. I didn't know if you'd care if I came back. I have a lot of regrets about that.
Pulled you the car are my off first the road to the lookout.
Could have followed my fears all the way down.
I won.
And maybe I don't quite know what to
more than
say,
anything.
But I'm here in your doorway.
For you to be my best.
I just wanted you.
To hear your voice.
You kidding me? You live to compete. Kurt told me you were competing tonight. How'd it go?
I won.
They told me all of my cages were mental, so I got wasted like all my potential.
And you can't help that I have made it.
When I'm mad. I have a lot of regrets about that. I was so ahead of the curve. Became a sphere, fell behind all my classmates, and I ended up here, pouring out my heart to a stranger. But I didn't pour the whiskey, I just wanted you to know.
I just wanted to make sure that whenever she feels lonely, she can look up in the sky, and no matter where I am, she can know that I'm looking down on her.
This is me trying. At least I'm trying.
You and I both know how this thing ends. We are endgame.
And then when we were ready, I would just come back and he'd be teaching here and I'd walk through those doors and I would just say I'm home. And then we would live happily ever after.
You're a flashback and a film reel on the one screen in my town. And I just wanted you.